Yes, ma'am.
You often counsel your members to be dignified in their responses. Yes. And take the high ground. Did you step on that message by tearing up the...
No, I did not. No, I did not. I tore up a manifesto of mistruths. And I don't need any lessons from anybody, especially the President of the United States. I feel very liberated. I feel very liberated. He looked to me like he was a little sedated. He looked that way last year, too. I shredded his state of his mind. And I don't need any lessons from anybody, especially the President of the United States.